Right, so we are going to practice using the number line to find one more and one less than a number. So for instance, if I were trying to find one more and one less than the number 7, I would find number 7 on the number line. I like to use my pointer finger to help me find the number, so it's right there. And if I want to find one more than the number 7, I'm going to jump forward. So I like to use my finger to jump or hop to the next number. So one more than the number 7 would be, hop, 8. So let's say I want to find one less than the number 7. So I'm going to go back to the number 7 using my pointer finger. And then I'm going to go backwards now to find one less. So I'm going to go and hop backwards now. Hop. So one less than the number 7 is 6. Okay, so maybe let's try a different number. How about the number 19? I'm going to find one more and one less than the number 19. So I'm going to find 19 on the number line. And it's right there. So let's find one more than number 19. So I'm going to hop forward, hop. One more than 19 is 20. So let's find one less than the number 19. So back to 19, and then I'm going to go back now. I'm going to hop, and I went backwards, and one less than 19 is 18. Okay, so using the number line, you can help yourself find numbers that are one more and one less than a number.